Regina Daniels, Rita Daniels, as well as Regina Daniels' family, are not happy with Mrs. Leila Cherani, who was once the fourth wife of Mr. Ned Moko, presently the husband of Regina Daniels. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to your different time zones. Thank you guys for stopping by. Feel free to hit the subscribe button. This is Celeb Gossip Naija. You don't want to miss out on any latest gist we are going to be giving you all. Thank you guys for stopping by. So guys, it might interest you all to know that the man who is currently married to Regina Daniels, who is called Mr. Ned Moko, was once married to his fourth wife called Mrs. Leila Cherani. Mrs. Leila Cherani is from Morocco. She got married to Mr. Ned Moko just at the age of 20. She was really, really young, and they were married for a period of 10 good years. It might interest you all to know that they recently divorced, and it's not been easy on both sides. Even though they divorced, Ned Moko came online and said so many things against this woman, and he was justifying the reason why he asked for a divorce. Well, this woman has never come online to say anything against Ned Moko. The only thing she said was she is no longer married to this man, so her fans should not expect any pic of them together. This woman, as we speak of now, is currently in Morocco. So guys, it might interest you all to know that there is this woman called Jeruma. Jeruma happens to be the CEO of Kayamata Enterprise. I mean, this kind of spiritual enchantments. So guys, it might interest you all to know that there's a period where Jeruma contacted Regina Daniels and gave her an amount of 10 million naira so Regina Daniels could promote this her Kayamata business on her page. You all know Regina Daniels has a huge fan base. Regina accepted a 10 million naira, and I don't know, she promoted some things about Jeruma, but there is this misunderstanding between Regina and Jeruma. Regina Daniels' family is no longer happy with Jeruma. And guys, immediately after the divorce, Regina Daniels' ex-co-wife, Leila Cherani, was spotted with Jeruma. So Regina Daniels was not really happy about the fact that she and Jeruma are no longer friends, and they are going through a misunderstanding that has even gone up to the level of the court. And Mrs. Leila Cherani is all there making friends with Jeruma. Like, it doesn't make any sense. So guys, Ned Moko came online, wrote some long paragraphs, said so many things, but this woman, Leila Cherani, still didn't say anything. So guys, do you think if Regina isn't friends with Jeruma, Leila Cherani is supposed to stop her friendship with Jeruma? I mean, now Leila Cherani has nothing to do with Regina because she isn't married to Ned Moko anymore. Guys, leave your thoughts in the comment section below. What do you think regarding all these things? Who do you think is truly at fault? Because we've heard just one part of the story. I mean, Ned Moko's part, talking about how the woman went on a vacation, she did some kind of stuff, and that is why he couldn't take it anymore. He said when the woman went on a vacation with the kids, she wasn't taking care of the kids. People are saying that this woman felt left out since Regina Daniels came in, and that Mr. Ned Moko has been giving so much time and attention to Regina. Well, I still don't know. What do you think, guys? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Are you in support with those who say Regina Daniels got so much attention and care more than this woman? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below, guys. Please subscribe if you haven't yet done so. Stay tuned.